cut is the largest emerald cut, the internally flawless diamond ever offered at auction. It was discovered in southern Africa by De Beers, I would say in the last decade, and took well over a year to plan and cut it to its present shape. So we're estimating it will sell between $19 and $25 million.